Amosi unuku ya wenzangu wa missionari wa Consolata ambao wanafanya katika eneo hili wa Crispin na familia, poleni sana.
Mtakatifu, nendeni na amani, Band of Tua, beloved brother Clifons.
Onye was more than a husband. He was a devoted father, a loving brother, an uncle to many, a loyal friend, and a dedicated soldier. His love knew no bonds, and his commitment to his family and his duty was unwavering. I remember the day we first met. By the way, that day, after salamu, he asked for water. I was secretary at Chief's Camp, and by then, alikuwa anafanya na KCT.
Umione Anyola Mara Sergeant, a Timomos Kabisa. On my behalf, Kaka Wood Furwaka, but also on behalf of the government of President William Ruto. And I would also want to pass my condolences to the family or the entire fraternity of the Kenya Defense Forces and colleagues of Sergeant Clifford's who worked closely with him. You look at the eulogy, Clifford's was a young man who had a very bright future ahead of him. And I love and like the show of solidarity that is within the KDF family. You've done this from the first day when the unfortunate event happened, and you continue to do it for all the families that lost their loved ones. And the last of those soldiers would be laid to rest next week. As a country, we appreciate and honor the service that you give to all of us. Brigadier, on behalf of the new CDF and the leadership within the military, we don't take it for granted that you have taken your time to be here and preside over this sad ceremony. To the church, I would want to ask that you continue praying for this family. And at times, as a family, you don't get to feel or appreciate the loss until the final rites, like we are going to do today, has taken place. And later today and the days to come can be very, very tormenting. And I would humbly appeal to you, particularly the local parish, that you closely walk with the family of Tabitha and the two sons. As a government, the best we can do is to continue to support and encourage, and where there are gaps, we will be at hand